Bhadra Fort was the first construction of Sultan Ahmad Shah. Bhadra, that's an engineering terminology. If you move in from any of the gate, there are two gates available. If you find a right 90 degree angle, that 90 degree angle is termed as Bhadra in traditional Hindi engineering language. So it is called Bhadra Fort.
Yeah, terrace at the first floor. It is where people used to dance, but it is just a special occasion, you know. People used to dance at that time. It is a special Hindu dance, so the people used to dance and against the holy goddess, you know.